Look for the puzzle person link there.
I see Michael Douglas.
Oh, is that what you're thinking? Okay. I say Michael Crosby is our guest. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Michael Crosby. Many may be familiar with his face because he's one of the stars of Legal Matters, and that has been a wildly popular adventure for you folks over the last couple of years. Did you think it would catch fire like it has?
It's also been very good for WIFR.
It's not bad, yeah.
It's the Rockford version of Face the Nation. And so, yes, I think it's been very well received, so well received that the producers have been talking with us for some time about launching a morning edition of
yes,
the show.
Your new addition to our morning lineup here a couple times a month here.
Going to be on shortly hereafter at 9:30 this morning. And I want to thank both of you for asking me on today. To talk about the show. It's a show, for those of you that haven't seen it in the evening, it's a show regarding legal issues of interest to the state line community, whether it be divorce, advanced care planning or estate planning, probate, traffic criminal, auto accidents, bankruptcy work, and it enables us to engage in an interview format on a host of issues and then encourage local viewers to call in, and that's the same format for the morning edition.
And operators are standing by, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, okay.
Absolutely. Today we've got attorneys standing by to field the calls from our viewers, and so look forward to launching the morning edition. Should be a good show and our way of giving back to the community, part of our Crosby Law Firm initiative. Two law firms participate in it, the Crosby Law Firm and the American Law Firm, and our way of kind of community outreach. Free consultations over the phone, free consultations in person as well. So I'd encourage the viewers to give us a call today.
You know, so many times we see these national law firms that have a lot of commercials that play out, but you're right here local.
Local roots, lasting strength. Born and raised here in Rockford, Illinois. I've been practicing law here for over 35 years. We've got 8 attorneys in our office with well over 100 years of experience. So this is our community. Our way of giving back and our way of representing local folks. Absolutely. Yeah. We provide not only the free consultation, but on most of the matters that we assume responsibility for, we provide flat fees, sometimes payment plans for the clients. If it's an auto accident case, of course, then we work on a percentage basis. We only get paid if we collect money for our clients.
Okay.
So, wonderful opportunity. I appreciate it.
And Legal Matters joins, as I mentioned, the morning lineup here, 9:30 to 10, every other Tuesday for the foreseeable future here. So in the first version will be today, right after the 23 morning blend. What are some of the topics discussed today?
Today, the main topic for the first segment is family law, devoted primarily to paternity cases.
Mm.
So many times in our culture, there's boyfriends and girlfriends who choose not to get married, and they may acquire property together, they may have children together, and unfortunately down the road they may break up together. So we discuss paternity cases, grandparents' rights, how they affect children born from relationships that are not married couples. We also discuss divorce in this American law firm. Mark Brennison will discuss divorce topics and personal injury. On my topic, in addition to the paternity, we have a You Want to Know segment, kind of a rapid fire question and answer dealing with all kinds of topics. And so that's part of the morning edition as well.
And that will be coming your way at the bottom of the hour right here on Channel 23. Legal Matters morning edition here every other Tuesday, part of our lineup now at 9:30, right after the 23 morning blend. And of course, our friend Alan Jones is the host of the program. And you'll hear expert advice from local lawyers, and then you'll have a chance to talk with local attorneys about your legal issues each and every episode of Legal Matters. Thank you, Michael.
Absolutely. Appreciate it, guys.
We'll be right back.